So today I am filming the furry friend tag. Now I just woke up Frank from his nap, so he's gonna be calm for a little bit now. Okay, so these are the questions. I'm gonna be reading them from my phone. Oh my god, this is the most peaceful he's been in a while. So, what is your pet's name? Frank, short for Frankford. When we first got him, we actually gave him a full name of Frankford Bowie Jackson, but that's a story. What kind of pet is it, and what breed? He is a feline. He is a kitty cat. I don't know what breed he is. I can't even begin to guess. My one friend, who knows a lot about cats, thinks he has a little Egyptian Mau in him, which is cool. I mean, he's not a short hair. He has really soft fur, we have one cat that's really a short hair, and you can tell he's a short hair because, like, the dander and stuff, kind of like how some dogs have longer hair, and then when they have, like, really short hair, you can tell. Oh, crap, he sees a fly. Okay. I can't let you kill it right now, bud. How long have you had your pet friend? I've had Frank, oh god, I think it's been about 5 years. Oh, you're so cute. Yeah, I'm gonna guess that. This July, I think it'll be 5 years. How did you get your pet? So, I already had 3 cats. We had all adopted them. And then, my brother is an electrician, and he was doing work in Philly, on Frankfurt Avenue. And, he was working and he saw this little guy playing with cockroaches in between 2 fences in Philly. That's what he said. And he went into the McDonald's next door and was like, is this anybody's cat? And they looked at him like he was crazy because, I mean, of course it's no one's cat. It's freaking Philadelphia. He was just a scraggly little street kitten. And so he asked him for a box, like an empty box, and they gave him an empty hamburger box. Frozen patties, and you put the cat in, and you took him home, and, yeah. If I can insert a picture, I'm gonna do that now. Of my brother with Frank the first day he got him. So, that's how I got, and then Caleb brought him home, my brother. He brought him home, he said, there's something in my room I want to show you, and I looked at him like he was crazy. And I actually had my best friend visiting from Colorado, Katie. So I went into his room, and I see this box, and I'm like, and then I look in it, and it's this hideous, dirty, ugly kitten. He is the most beautiful cat I've ever seen, but he was the ugliest kitten I think I've ever seen. His eyes were weird, he had a cut on his face, he was dirty, he had fleas, he was just, he was not cute. Kittens are cute. Frank was not a cute kitten. I don't know what that's all about, but, oh god, here it starts. So then, like, my brother just, I don't know, like, it kind of became like, okay, well, we'll keep Frank in Chelsea's room because her and her friend can keep an eye on it while I go out and be a teenage boy. So Frank and I just bonded. He was just my cat to begin with. I mean, my brother brought him home, but he was just my dude. He's my little man, and we're just partners in crime. So, yep. Partner in crime. What are some quirky things about your pet's personality? Okay, you see what he just did? This cat is the most vocal cat I've ever met in my entire life. He's not upset right now. Granted, he's a little ticked off that he's not sleeping, but he... He's telling you guys for me. I don't have to tell you that he is a vocal, insane, crazy alien cat that I love anyway. I'm immune to it by now. I always forget, like, when people come over to my house and they see him, they stare at him like, what the is going on with your cat? And I'm like, oh, that's just what he does. Like, he just screeches and screams and growls and sings and cries all the time. He has some other quirks. He doesn't like people food. I know that sounds weird, but if you put out, like, almond butter, he will try to lick it, which is really weird. And then he likes almond milk, too, like, even though I try not to let him have it. He does that, too. Some other quirks he has is he, he'll scratch the side of my bed sometimes. He will deliberately knock water over to get your attention. Sometimes he just, like, goes to the door, like, even if it's open, and just starts meowing, and he'll go to the outside door and just, like, look at me, like, open it. And I'm like, why? Do you have an event to go to? Like, what are you doing? Like, he's crying, like, Mom, my friends are coming over, and I don't know what he's talking about, because he's a cat. He's probably, like, contesting what I'm saying right now. Right, yeah. He's weird. Moving on, I'm sure there's... I'd like to have him on my channel more. Oh, his other quirk, he loves being filmed. He absolutely loves being filmed. When I'm filming, I'm sure you've seen him in the background of my videos, but... Like, if I'm filming over here, he'll sit on the corner of my bed. If I'm filming over here, he'll sit on the desk. Like, he has to be in film. I don't understand it. Let's see. What does your relationship with your pet mean to you? Oh my god. This little dude means the world to me, but I don't know if I can call it a relationship when he behaves like this. Like, he's my favorite cat. He, you know, like, I love him the most. He is my favorite family member. He is my little man. But, he's crazy. But if I leave and I come home, he's just rolling around trying to get my attention because he loves me and he won't admit it. I know you guys are gonna think I'm crazy because of how he's acting, but... One, I am crazy, and two, he's not happy because he's in my lap, and he doesn't like being in my lap. He likes being around my feet and, like, cuddling in bed. Yeah. Stop denying it. You know it's true. What are some of your favorite pastimes with your pet? I changed a light bulb, and the chain came off, and he became so attached to it that, like, if you take it away, he gets upset and paces around looking for it. So that's his new favorite toy. I love that he watches Netflix with me. Like, he watches the TV with me. And I'll just, like, scratch his shoulders. He cooks with me. Like, doesn't cook with me. But when I'm cooking, he, like, meows until I move the stool over for him to sit on so he can watch me, like, cook and chop up the vegetables. If I go in the bathroom, he busts open the door and he will sit in the sink pretending to pee, which I know sounds gross, but he doesn't actually pee in the sink. He just like he wants to go to the bathroom together. So I don't know. But that's definitely a quirky thing he does. That's not necessarily a pastime. And when I used to have like my upstairs shower when it used to work, he would bust into there and he would, like, stare at me. Like, he would cry if I wouldn't let him in, but then he'd cry as soon as he got in there because he's a little weirdo. But he would love, like, looking in the shower and seeing what's going on, like, with the water. Okay. Last one. What are your pet's nicknames? Okay. First things first, Frankenstein. Frank the Tank. Frankfurter. Little Man, because he is my little man. I call any of my cats Goober because they're such goobers. Bubs, and then Frank, which is basically Frank, but it's Frank. I think that's it. Yeah. Little man, little dude. Yeah, those are his nicknames. Did I forget one? Monster, alien, insane, crazy, psycho cat, evil bastard, demon. Godzilla cat. Yeah, that's my cat for you. And in 2 seconds, when I'm done filming this, he's gonna want to cuddle and play, and it's not gonna be on camera because that's what he is. I could just sit here and he'd be the entire video. I really want to show you his eyes though, because they're really pretty. Okay, show him your pretty eyes. Do you see that? They're yellow, but they have teal around the iris. Isn't that cool? He's like, no, it's not cool, bitch. Let me down. This is not animal torture, I swear to God. I know I'm gonna get comments like, oh my God, you're upsetting your cat. This is how he is all the time, and in 2 seconds he's gonna be purring. If I'm not giving him attention like this, he freaks out and cries for attention. He'll be purring in a minute, I swear this is what he does. He's just insane. And he's our little Philly boxer. He's our little Sylvester Stallone. He's Rocky Balboa from Philly.
I love you, babe. I love you. Even if you don't love me. No.
Love you. You little pisser. So that wraps up my furry friend tag. I'm gonna go play with him now because now he's gonna want love and affection and a treat or two. So, thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Bye from me and Frank, who's not here to growl anymore. Boo-boo. What? Every time. What are you doing? Sucker for the food, aren't ya? Aren't ya?